Hello friends, today we are going to start chapter 12, topic the food we eat. Seven important question answers. Question number 1 is, why do farmers in our country grow different types of crops? The answer is, farmers in our country grow the different types of crops due to the climate of the place determines the crops that grow there. Now, question number 2. Which vegetables and fruits are available in different seasons? Now, answer is, vegetables such as green beans, pumpkins, carrots, and peas. And fruits are cherries, grapes, and oranges. Are available in different seasons. First, friends, in this chapter, there are 2 questions are being in this today, and for the different questions we can doing in the next classes. So, have a nice day.